The same as his opponent at the limit of 147 pounds. The main event.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Showtime, Shawn Porter. History about to be made here this weekend. First of all, I saw you eating some lettuce. On your bed. That was the weight cut right on point. Both of you guys hit it 147 on the nose. How are you feeling in comparison to your last fight here on weigh-in day?
Feeling great. I'm eating every single day, all the way up until today, and everything is just clicking on all cylinders. I feel fantastic.
A lot of heat being thrown both ways leading up to this fight. It's all done except for your final words. Mr. Earl Spence Jr.
He knows what it is. He's going to come ready for the fight. I'm going to come ready for the fight. Listen, y'all are in for a treat. Him and I, the best of the best, about to get in the ring and do it. He's got all the tools. I got all the tools. My tools better than his. His better than mine. Y'all about to find out. Great fight.
I ain't seen nothing. I mean, finally he's a champion just like me, and we're gonna get it on. I've been wanting WCBO for a long time, and now you're gonna hand it over to me on Saturday night.
Thank you so much for joining us here
tonight.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for
being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being
There they are, ladies and gentlemen. It's a highly anticipated main event of the evening. Champion versus champion. The unified Welterweight championship world.